time, the world's fastest international one-leg series competes on Arabian soil as the Porsche Michelin Supercup makes a non-championship visit to Bahrain. Less than a tenth faster was Richard Westbrook, the reigning champion of the Porsche Carrera Cup of Great Britain, where conditions are not usually quite as warm as he was finding it here in Bahrain.
Today I think it's like 41 degrees and it's hurting the tyres. I don't know what the temperature is going to be like for the race, but it's going to be slippery towards the end, that's for sure.
Richard Westbrook lines up on pole with Menzel alongside in second. Supercup regular Zan Pedri starts third ahead of FIA safety car driver. Look at Richard Westbrook. Oh, but look, Menzel's made a mistake. He's over the curb, and Westbrook has it easy. He just slips through on the inside there. Now Menzel will try and come back, but this time Westbrook seems to have the advantage. There is our race leader, though. It's Richard Westbrook. The checkered flag awaits, and the reigning British Carrera Cup champion takes the win in Bahrain. Valtteri Lehtinen and the crew absolutely delighted about that. A great race indeed.
I'm really chuffed to win out here with Saudi Arabian sponsors in the Middle East. It's just been a perfect weekend.
Westbrook, Poisman, Menzel. But will it be the same top three when the Super Cup starts for real in 3 weeks' time at Imola? Here comes Westbrook. We're riding with Richard Westbrook, the winner in Bahrain, the reigning British Carrera Cup champion, and he's desperately looking for a way through. This is to go into third place if he can. Trying to go through it on the brakes here, tries to nip up the inside as Westbrook now tries to go around the outside at Tosa. That's going to be difficult surely, but he's almost made it stick. And David Salins, I don't think, has an answer for it, unless he can do something down at Mirandella. And Westbrook on that outside line, trying to carry a bit more speed in, he's done it. And Richard Tully and Westbrook are beginning to catch up to Hoisman. But look at Richard Westbrook. He's right there with him. So it's a three-way battle for the lead of this race. And Owen Hoisman's hit the curb, and he's bounced over it from wide. And Westbrook's through. Surely Hoisman tries to narrow the gap, but it's too late to shut the gap. And Westbrook's into second place in the race. On for maximum points. Second place and maximum points go to Richard Westbrook. So effectively the points. It's a 1-2 for Valtteri Lehtinen Racing. Oh, and Westbrook trying to make a lunge on Menzel. Richard Westbrook right behind there, racing for third place, remember. Westbrook a little way behind, he's locked up! Oh, he's into the back of David Salins! It's a bit different to the streets of London, but Richard Westbrook had no problem settling into the rhythm of Monaco.